Sometimes my life don't make sense at all. But the mountains look so big, and my faith just seems so small. So hold me, Jesus, 'cause I'm shaking like a leaf. You have been King of my glory. Won't you be my Prince of Peace? I wake up in the night and I feel the dark. It's so hot inside my soul. I swear there must be blisters on my heart. So hold me, Jesus, 'cause I'm shaking like a leaf. You have been King of my glory. Won't you be my Prince of Peace? Surrender, don't come natural to me. I'd rather fight you for something I don't really want than take what I give that I need. And I beat my head against so many walls. Now I'm falling down, falling on my knees. And the Salvation Army band is playing this hymn. Oh, boundless salvation, devotional love. I am sailing on an ocean wide and deep. I am trusting in the pilot. Thy waters come cleanse me. Grace rings out so deep, makes my resistance seem so thin. So hold me, Jesus, 'cause I'm shaking like a leaf. You have been King of my glory. Won't you be my Prince of Peace? You've been King of my glory. Won't you be my Prince of Peace?
How many times do we have moments in our life where we're scared? Something bad happens, something we don't have control of. And we get tossed like the waves in an ocean. Maybe you're like that today. This rock in the waves of God's mercy today. That no matter what comes, He'll be there for you.
Drifting beneath the horizon, body is weak, but I'm trying to make it to shore. I'm falling short, I need you more. Wave after wave, I've been sinking. So unto your promise I'm clinging. You say that I'm strong, to you I belong. Keep holding on. You are my anchor. So steady me now. You are my anchor. You're keeping my feet on the ground. In angry oceans, you're never broken. Heavy wave of the storm. You are my anchor. So steady me now. Come steady me now. When I get tired of the fighting, all of the fears I've been hiding, you gave me a breath, you tell me to rest. You never left. I can hear you calling me by name, pulling me out from under my shame. I'll never be the same. I can face anything, so let it rain. You are my anchor. So steady me now. You are my anchor. You're keeping my feet on the ground. been angry oceans, you never broken the merry wave of the storm. You are my anchor. So steady me now. Come steady me now.
Oh, ever felt like that? Now don't let go. I don't wanna do this on my own. And don't let go. I know that I'll drown on my own. You are my anchor. So steady me now. You are my anchor. You're keeping my feet on the ground. In angry oceans, you're never broken. The heavy wave of the storm. You are my anchor. Steady me now. Come steady me now.
Do you need God to be the anchor in your life? Do you need God to come into this storm that we got going on with this virus or this illness or this sin or this racism or whatever it is? What's in your life right now? What's holding you back? What's keeping you a prison? Maybe you were once saved and you need to come back. I've been healed by the Savior. I feel far from above. I've been down to the river. Oh yes, Lord. Oh, I ain't the same, a prodigal's return. Oh, my hope is in Jesus. Thank God my yesterday's gone. Oh, my sins are forgiven, oh yes, Lord. Oh, I've been washed by, oh, I've been washed by the blood. I'm no stranger to the prison. I wore shackles and chains. I've been freed and forgiven. Oh yes, Lord. I'm not going back. I'll never be the same. That's why I sing. Oh, my hope is in Jesus. Thank God my yesterday's gone. Oh, my sins are forgiven. Oh, yes, Lord. I've been washed by, I've been washed by the blood. There's just the kind of thing that just breaks a man, breaks him down to his knees. God, I've been broken more than a time or two, oh yes, Lord. And then he picked me up and showed me what it means to be a man. Come on now, sing. Oh, my hope is in Jesus. Thank God my yesterday's gone. Oh, my sins are forgiven, oh yes, Lord. I've been washed by the blood. Oh, my hope is in Jesus. Thank God my yesterday's gone. Oh, my sins are forgiven. Oh, yes, Lord. Oh, I've been washed by, oh, I've been washed by the blood.
Do you need the washing of the blood today? Do you need God to come down in your life and just get rid of all that junk, all that mess that's holding you back and saying, I can't do this. I can't be this way. I can't focus. I can't. Do you need God to come in these moments and break these things out of your life? Yes, we do. So that when the night comes, and you're all alone, you're able to focus in on what God wants. When the night comes, and you're all alone, when there's trouble stirring in your soul, if your world is falling apart, just hold on for the morning to break dawn. Come and lay your burden down to the place where freedom is found. At the feet of Jesus. Come and lay your burden down. When the deepest sorrow weighs on your heart, when you pray for answers, but the answers never come, for every tear that you cry, oh, there's a promise to make your burdens light. Come and lay your burden down into the place where freedom is found. At the feet of Jesus. Come and lay your burdens down. Lay them down. When we see him face to face, all of our worries will surely fade away. In the presence of his glorious light, we'll sing hallelujah to the one who gave his life. Come and lay your burdens down to the place where freedom is found. At the feet of Jesus. Come and lay your burdens down. Come and lay your burdens down to the place where freedom is found. At the feet of Jesus. Come and lay your burden down. Come and lay your burden down. Come and lay your burdens down. Dear Heavenly Father, Lord Jesus Christ, we just ask you to come in the lives of your people today. Speak to their hearts during whatever lunch hour. This is the East Coast lunch hour. Come to your people as they dine at the table, whether it's at their homes, with their friends, their family, at work, and let there be an encounter. Not a test, not a trial, but an encounter with the Holy Spirit during the people's lunch hour, lunch minute. Lunch second. It's lunchtime and they're still having to work. God, meet them where they're at today during lunch. Whether they have their Bible, they're thinking about you or not, bring people to them and ask them, can I pray for you? Can I pray for you right now during your lunch hour? Write them, text them, send the Holy Spirit amongst your people. and guide and direct the paths of the people today. Lord Jesus, we just ask you to just to continue to be the hands and feet you called us to be, that we can be the ambassadors of Christ that you want us to be. There was someone hurting during everyone's lunch hour across this globe. It could be as simple as they don't have lunch, and you need to bring them lunch. Or maybe they need some water, some ice. Maybe they need to find work. Maybe they need clothes. Maybe they need an encouraging word. God, be that light in the darkness to the people during their lunch. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, we pray, amen. God bless you. We'll see you later.